Now we want to get to some new details in that Denver officer-involved shooting from yesterday. In a news conference less than an hour ago, police said Officer Tony Lopez remains in the hospital in critical condition after being shot several times. And they are still looking for a second suspect here. So Denver 7 reporter Eric Lufer is live outside Denver Police Headquarters. Eric, one suspect arrested, but another still out there?
Kelly, police are looking for a heavy-set woman, and that is really all they have right now. As for the other arrest, the man that was arrested yesterday, he's still in the hospital because he was shot. Police are not releasing his name or his picture, for one, because he hasn't even been booked in jail yet, and two, they want witnesses to independently identify him. And of course, we are all wondering how the officer is doing this morning. As for Officer Lopez, he's still recovering after what we're told was a quote successful surgery last night. We have video of Lopez being rushed into the emergency room at Denver Health. Police say Lopez was conducting a routine traffic stop at Federal and 37th yesterday morning when a man opened fire, hitting Lopez several times in the arms and legs. It turns out the suspect has a lengthy criminal history and had a warrant out for his arrest. He's a violent man who had possession of a long gun. Listen.
He has been charged in the past with being a felon in possession of a gun. So, yes, by law, he should not have been in possession of a weapon or ammunition.
Now, the suspect ended up ditching the car at 37th and Federal, then carjacked another car at a nearby U.S. bank. That's when there was a chase that ended at 20th and Chestnut. And coming up at 11:30, you're going to hear from the commander again. And he chokes up talking about his brother, who was shot down just yesterday, still recovering in the hospital. I'm Eric Lufer, Denver 7.